Hello, I'm Julie Joy of the Young Lightworkers, and I have another message from the Andromedan Collective, as channeled by galaxygirl on February 2nd, 2019. This is the second of two parts. Greetings, friends. We are the Andromedan Collective, here to offer our greetings, our presence this day. We observe a tremendous sense of loyalty among you, loyalty to each other and to the service projects that you are creating in your minds of the many ways there are presently and yet to be created to better the earth. This delights us, for loyalty to the collective, to each other, offers tremendous growth potential to catapult you up to the next level of the game of ascension. Although we realize and understand it isn't a game to you when you are in the midst of it, in fact, it has been quite painful physically, even for many of you starseeds who are experiencing a morphing physical form. In the midst of great change, much change of the status quo is required. Tenacity and grit are qualities that none can deny you. Truly, you are the bravest of the brave in our eyes, and you delight us. We are quite fond of our Earth starseed friends, and we'll be most delighted when we can spend some quality time with our neighbors. We see loyalty, service, kindness, all becoming even yet more important, which is excellent, for you are growing exponentially in these qualities. A higher society, of course, implements many safeguards, many protocols, so that the higher ideals are achieved. You, friends, are already doing this. You are already serving and eager to yet serve more. You are looking for ways to delight in lending a hand, serving the poor, the others, and you are doing this energetically wherever you go. For when your Christed light shines brightly enough, it is magically shared around to the others, and the whole collective benefits. Such is the same to be said for when your vibrations drop, the whole is affected. And so keep your light bright on high. Keep your laughter at the ready. Keep your hearts, hands, and arms wide open and in loyalty to the human collective. Serve. Grow. Expand, laugh, be in joy. These are excellent qualities of an ascended master. You astound us daily with your tenacity, your grit, your hope, your perseverance. Have we already said that? You see, you are the superheroes of the galaxy, and we are puffed up with pride that we have a front row seat to your expansion and that you are our neighbors. There is much to exchange, much to share about our homes and our galaxy with you. Our cultures are diverse, varied, and yet we are all united in our desire to see Mother Gaia succeed in her most sacred mission of physical ascension. We've got your backs. We are the Andromedan Collective. We rejoice in your light. We thank you for your service and contribution to the whole. Once again, this was channeled by Galaxy Girl and presented on the Sananda.com website as well as voyagesoflight.blogspot.com. I am Julie Joy of the Young Lightworkers, and it was my pleasure to bring you another message from my starseed family, the Andromedan Collective.